Okay, I'm shooting at the range finder calls for 1200, shoot to is 1220, and I'm shooting at that white rock, pretty much the brightest little right rock on that boulder. I've been shooting low when I've tried before, so I'm actually going 220 and I'm raising it 2 minutes of angle on my turret. Let's see what happens. The wind is gusty between 5 and 8. It's kind of going all directions, so I'm just going to aim right on. I'm more looking at the height. Okay, on that last shot, I kind of saw where I hit. So this time I'm going to try to adjust for wind and see if I can actually hit that white rock. Looks like those last two shots were right around that rock.